Hey Bobby, it's me, and I just wanted to say that I am just really, really proud of you, and I just think you're rocking this, and you are doing everything you set out to do, plus more, and I am just proud of you. I'm proud to call you my friend. I'm proud to call you my weight loss confidant. I love that we have shared some pretty interesting and fun NSVs, and just know that you are always a part of this journey for me too. You are a huge inspiration to me, and I am so proud of you for rocking goal. So I hope you enjoy this video. A lot of people who love you helped make it. So, congrats.
Hey Bobby, it's me, Amber. Katie asked me to make a video and a special appearance. You know how I feel about these, so just know that I care about you. I just wanted to say congratulations on hitting your goal. That's really awesome. I know how much we've changed these last months. I just wanted to say that I'm so proud of you, and you could see yourself over there. I was gonna do this while you were skydiving, but I couldn't go with you. So, congratulations!
Hey Bobby, I just wanted to wish you congratulations on your fucking weight loss. It's fucking amazing. And also congratulations on skydiving finally. You fucking rock. Fucking inspiration.
Hey Bobby, it's Elizabeth, LA Liz, one of your West Coast mamas, just wanting to say congratulations. I am so proud of you. You have done such an amazing job. You have such a great head on your shoulders, along with a what should I say? A desire for adventure in so many ways. I mean, you're just really, really such an incredible guy, and I'm so happy for you. You're still so young, and you're getting all your ducks in a row to have the best life you can possibly have. And I'm so excited for you and so happy for you and so glad you didn't get arrested while you were in California. All right, congratulations. Bye-bye. Love you.
Robert, happy birthday. Congratulations on achieving another rotation around the sun. You've jumped out of a plane. You've shaved your beard. But you know what? You're awesome.
Bobby Hamilton, you reached goal. Oh my God, that's so awesome. Congrats on everything. Congrats on your journey. I'm so proud of you. You have done it. And I know you're going to keep going. So, yeah, in your words, keep on keeping on. I'm so happy to call you my friend. And we're going to be lifelong friends. And so I'm in this with you. So I just wanted to say congratulations and you rock.
Hey, Bobby Hamilton, it's your betrothed, Les of Sarah. Just coming at you with a really quick video. I'm here on the beach in Mexico. It's a hard life. The struggle is real. Wish you were here with me. Just wanted to send you a quick message. Say, I know it's been an amazing year and a bit. You've done lots of crazy, amazing things like going to obesity help, throwing yourself out of a perfectly good airplane, meeting me for coffee. That was a little crazy. And also hitting your goals. So, congratulations. I always knew that you would make it. I'm so proud of you. And the world is your oyster now. So, go out and find that big pearl. Love you lots. Congrats.
Hi, Bobby. It's Christy Blake, your favorite friend from the Northwest. Oh, just kidding. That's losing weight, Kate, because she's so awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is a-okay. Everything is awesome because you made goal. I was going to do a cheerleading video for you, even though I was never a cheerleader. So it starts like this, right? Because they always start with a clap, right? And it goes B S G B O B. I can't do it. B S G B O B B Y. B S G B O B B Y. Go, Bobby! I have a move too that my mom taught me, and it goes like this. Okay, but you can't see my little foot that goes up in the air. Anyways, that's my video. Congratulations on making goal. So proud of you. And we're like twinners. We weigh the same. Except you're a little lower than me. But so cute. Anyways, hope to see you again. And wishing you all the best with your sugar-free icing on your sugar-free cake. I love it. Okay, bye. Mwah. BSGBOBBY.
Hi, Bobby. I wanted to congratulate you on hitting goal. It's been really fun to watch your progress and see how well you've done and all the hard work and tips you give and everything. It's really great. I also was really excited to have got to meet you at OH and spend time at Disneyland, too. That was a lot of fun. And it was really generous of you to have a giveaway, and I won that giveaway, and I had quest bars for the first time. That was really cool. Anyway, I'm really happy for you, and I know you're going to keep doing great and keep living life at its fullest. So I also made a new poster for you. Keep calm and rock goal.
Robert, my son. My God, that stuff's beeping. My son. You did it, you little bastard. Congratulations. I would make a super, super ultra long video, but this is probably going to be super, super ultra long anyway, and I have packing to do. But I love you, man, and I can't wait to see you soon. Peace.
Hey, Bobby, it's Lauren. I just wanted to say congratulations on hitting goal. You so deserve it. So my submission for your shirtless September is in your goal video. Hat to keep me warm. Oh, excuse me. My tits are tickling my toes. Anyway, I'm so happy for you, to get realsies. You have been a huge part of, my personal quest and, so many other people's, and you have just been such a positive person throughout this whole thing, and, I don't even want to think about what it would have been like if we had never met. So, hopefully, maybe this whole shirtless thing will become good luck, and, we'll actually get to go skydiving sometime in the next century. If not, you know, I love just random drives down to Long Island to, do Sea to 5K and check out your farmer's market. So, I'm gonna cut this off, and I just want to say congratulations again, and I love you so much, and, there's no one else who deserves this more.
Hey, Bobby, this is Michael. I just wanted to congratulate you on reaching goal, and let you know that you have been such an inspiration to me and so many others. Keep up the great work. Deuces!
Hey, Bobby. I don't really know you or your journey or why I was asked to make this video for you, but I think I saw you once for a couple minutes in Tampa, and I saw you shaved your beard, so that's pretty fucked up, but congratulations on hitting goal or surgiversary or whatever the fuck this is for.
Yo, Bobby. Hey, congratulations on hitting goal, brother. I never had a doubt. It was a pleasure meeting you down in Tampa. I know we got to hang out again for sure. That sounds like good times to me. And I hope that you have as much success in your phase two as you did in your weight loss. So keep up the hard work, brother. It's a lifestyle. I know you know this. And proud of you. Deuces.
Hey, Bobby. Congratulations on getting to goal. I'm so excited. You're such an amazing person that never lets anything hold you back. You have so much to do in your life and so much more to live. I can't wait to see all your NSBs to come. I'm so excited that I've been able to actually experience some of your NSBs and
just be part of your life. Thanks for letting me be that. I also have to say the fella that's in this photo is so handsome and looks nothing like a WLSer. So congratulations. You look amazing. You're so active. I know that you can do a marathon if you ever wanted to, and especially a half marathon. You definitely keep my game up by what you're doing. So keep on being you. Keep being true. Congratulations, Bobby.
Hey there, Bobby. It is Patty. And I only have one question for you. Do you like Snoop? Hey, I just wanted to come to you tonight and congratulate you. You have worked your tail off, and I'm just so very, very proud of you. It's an honor to be included as part of your celebration. And I just wanted to let you know how much I truly, truly adore you from the bottom of my heart. Getting to know you was such an amazing surprise and nice treat. Somebody who's your age and who has so much together in life and lives every day to its fullest. And just know your West Coast mama loves you. And I am so, so very proud of you. And I just can't wait for the day that you get back out here and get on that surfboard. Shaka bra, hang ten, go for it. Come back out here. Love you so much. And congratulations again.
Hey, Bobby, it's Tanya. Just wanted to say congratulations on meeting goal. You've done an excellent job. So proud of you. So inspired by your energy and your exercise. You're really inspiring me to try and push myself harder. And I know I can never be a runner like you are. You're getting so great at it. But I am trying, and I'm doing it on the elliptical, trying to be as fast as you on the elliptical. So glad we've got time to hang out in Tampa and then get into some shenanigans in Los Angeles. And I look forward to future shenanigans, maybe not as crazy, but something close to it, whenever we get to meet up again, hopefully sometime in the next few months. Just congratulations. So happy for you. Great job, guy. Deuces.
Hey, Bobby, just want to say congratulations on hitting goal. I really couldn't think of a better place, time, or situation to tell you congrats on hitting goal than a sweat check. I just finished running through my neighborhood. Bobby, I run. I run. I run because you run. You are frickin' amazing and super inspiring. And somebody else wants to say congrats, too.
Congratulations, Bobby!
Deuces.
So, Bobby, why would it not be appropriate, for me to make your goal video, not for a goal,
goal
of the Sounders,
yeah.
FC Seattle.
I don't know if you can hear anything we're saying.
Probably not, but Bobby, the minute I saw you online, I knew instantly you'd be successful. So this is not a big surprise for me or anybody else involved.
True.
So congratulations, and I can't wait to dive face first into your butt. Someday. When
right.
You're ready.
How's that for a goal?
Is that an NSV?
I don't know. I love it that you take it there all the time.
All the time. Well, it's all about Bobby's butt. All
right, really. What are we going to say?
Deuces.
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 And now for something completely different. Hello, Bobby. It's your old pal, Walter. And I'm here on this lovely, glorious, shirtless September day to wish you kudos and congratulations on your outstanding achievement of reaching your goal. And when I see you, I shall kiss you softly, yet firmly, the way a man should, on the mouth, and perhaps even give you a thorough tugging. But since there's so many people who want to say hello, I shall shut up now. Mr. Griffin, get in here.
Oh, hi, Bobby. Yeah, that sounds like Bobby. Anyway, I heard you reached your goal weight. Good job there, buddy. What'd you lose, 15, 16 pounds? Lightweights. Anyway, now you can spend the rest of your life running marathons and sipping on smoothies that taste like spinach and dirt. Congratulations, buddy. Enjoy. What is up, Bobby? Listen, you were here before the W. You've been a fan of mine. You've been a friend to me, and I really do appreciate it. So thank you so much for that. And I'd also like to thank Less of Weight, Feeling Great, Kate, VSG, for putting this together. You two together are like peas and carrots. And I just want to say congrats, buddy. Oh, and one last person would like to say congratulations. Hello, Bobby. This is Robert De Niro. And I want to say you're doing it. You're doing great, buddy. Can keep it up from one Bobby to the other. I'm watching you. Yo. And now you got to do what's right. Now maintain, Bobby. Do what's right. No more ice cream sandwiches. You hear me? All right. Now I got to go find my shirt. Cut.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
The others, they don't like us.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Pack your things.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we belong.